No Mangasubs, and welcome to the Sarge Coast TV. You got me, Mark. And welcome to this very peaceful Thursday, indeed. So, I think in the US it's still the third. So, advance. Happy 4th of July, because I think my next upload will be over the weekend. So what we have here is a recommendation from J.H. Legend, or Legende. And the recommendation is Johnny Hallyday, and the song entitled Pensamoy. Pensamoy. Let me know what it means, you know, in the comments. No closed caption available. And before we give it a go, just a quick thank you to all our viewers, subscribers, members, and sponsors. Maraming maraming salamat for your support of our channel. And without any further delays, let us give this song a go in 3, 2, 1.
J'ai donné mon âme à l'enfant que tu voulais, je donnerai mes larmes au regard que tu avais, je donnerai la flamme au souffle que tu portais, je donnerai les larmes aux batailles qui nous perdaient, je donnerai mon âme comme la mine de ton âme, comme un homme que son amour condamne, lui qui sait qu'il n'y a plus rien à croire. Après l'espoir, pense à moi quand ses yeux te caressent, pense à moi quand ses gestes te plaisent, pense à moi quand son ombre te laisse, pense à moi pour autant de ce temps qui me reste, pense à moi quand le rideau se baisse, pense à moi à force de faiblesse. Faire le tour de tes poignets, je laisserai plusieurs de mes nuits à ton chevet, je laisserai l'odeur de ta peau encore plus près, je laisserai la peur, avoir peur d'être trop près, je laisserai mon cœur au cœur de ce que tu es, et si j'en meurs, c'est que mourir le voulait, et tant pis s'il n'y a plus rien à croire. Après les soirs, pense à moi quand ses yeux te caressent, pense à moi quand ses gestes te blessent, pense à moi quand son ombre te laisse, pense à moi pour autant de ce temps qui me reste, pense à moi.
Pense à moi.
And that is the end of the song. So quickly, let's see what the title means. So I think the first word is pronounced like instead of pense or pence, it's like pun, like a like a schwa or something, and then it's a moa. Yeah. So let's see if we can get a translation. Ah, okay. Think of me. No wonder the genre is on the rock ballad side. So it has. I was about to say that there was like some drama happening in there, from the way Johnny sings it to the that nice warm guitar tone. You know, very squealy and warm. So some of the guitars I can think of that sounds that sounds similar in terms of the warmth would be guitars like the one, or guitar tones like from Aerosmith, Guns N' Roses. I'm not sure what the band of Paul Rodgers is. Woodstock 94. Was that, I believe it's Paul Roger, and then it also features Slash, if I remember it correctly. So the other guitar, I believe, has a similar tone as well. The one playing guitar alongside Slash. In addition to this nice guitar hard rock tone, so there was also a presence of stringed instruments that you can find in an orchestra. So there were several, I think four of them doing the violin. So it adds that ten 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 ten, you know. So it pretty much plays the same arrangement with the piano. So the piano is more of the like the solid arrange accompaniment, or you know, supporting music, and then the violins add that drama. Earlier I checked the description, so if I got this correctly, it is from the performed at Park Princess Park in 2003. Another one I'd like to cite is, let me bring you back to a shot where you can also see Johnny. So as we watch it, it's kind of blurred, right? So I thought at first that this was intentional, like a filter in the camera to make this like a dreamy filter that can also serve as like some sort of a live music video. But it turns out, I hovered over my set, you know, I went to the settings to check and see that it is, the quality of the video is at 144. So it's the lowest, I believe, that you can select. So it's due to the internet speed, I guess. So if you want to see a sharper view, just choose the highest setting. But this will also depend on the on your internet speed. So since this is in auto, and probably because the most stable experience will be that also the lowest resolution, that's why it went with 144. But I don't think it's like bad per se, because had I not checked, I would have assumed this is like a dreamy fan cam video. But you know, just to check who uploaded it, yeah, it is a not necessarily a fan cam, but it made it appear because of the blurriness of my settings. So if you want to watch it again, the link is in the description, and then set it to the highest available setting. So I guess in addition to the dreaminess of the video, it's also something about the silver that John is wearing, you know, that silver suit, you know. See, the glimmer, the shininess of the outfit fits the blurriness of the video itself. That's why it looks like watching a dream themed live music video. So it's very cool to watch. So as usual, to the Johnny classic fashion in terms of the delivery of the song, you know, the drama and very convincing when you he says, think of me, it really, you can really feel that it comes from the heart. So there you have it. That's my reaction. Let me know what you think. Leave it in the comments if you haven't done it yet. These are the stuff you can do to show love into our channel. Please do as many as you can. Don't forget to tell your family and friends about the Sarsicles TV. Sharing is caring, and most importantly, stay safe, everyone. I'll see you on the next video.